As the song says, out of Zion's hill salvation will come to all the earth. And here's how the prophet Isaiah puts it. Now it will come about in the last days that the mountain, the kingdom of the house of the Lord will be established as the chief of the mountains. The law will go forth from Zion and the word of the Lord from Jerusalem. And they will hammer their swords into plowshares. Nation will not lift up sword against nation, and never again will they learn war. The song then ends with a chant that affirms the opening message of Elijah. The song ends with a chant that says, there's no God like Jehovah, there's no God like Jehovah. Let's watch and listen now as Paul Wilbur leads this song at the international celebration of the Feast of Tabernacles in Jerusalem.
These are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are the days of your servant Moses, righteousness being restored. And though these are days of great trials, of famine and darkness and sore, still we are the voice in the desert crying, prepare ye the way of the Lord.
Wasn't that a wonderful presentation of Robin Mark's song? You know, Paul Wilbur is truly an anointed worship leader, and I had the joy and blessing of ministering with him not so long ago for several days at a conference in Kentucky.